Hey guys, it's GalaxyWolf2005 here. Welcome to another video, and I finally said GalaxyWolf, and in this episode we are in the Nether. Oh, and the Minecraft's doing this thing again where I double click the video and okay, it's one of the why does it do that? But anyway, is that another fortress? No, but what is that? That's some weird generation over there. It might be. Wait. If it's another fortress, that'll be good, because I don't want to travel. But, it looks like we're in the Nether. But anyway, let's go over here. Then we don't want to fall down there. That's another fortress! This is the best spawn ever. Okay, I'm actually excited. Okay, I just did a pterodactyl sound or whatever that sound was. Because I'm excited and I do. I don't know if I'll be able to survive the fall. Yeah, I'll be able to survive this fall though. Oh! Oh my god, it's another fortress! I don't actually have to travel! Whoa! I was actually hoping for the spawn. My very first time going to this another part. I think I saw that part. But this is my very first time going to another fortress. I should have brought us trouble, but anyway, this is my very first time going to another fortress in the Nether in survival with no cheats on. So, ooh, look at that. I can make a Nether house here. Now, it would obviously have to be at cobblestone because guests got kicked. Goldstone, but there's no ghasts here. Ghasts. I don't know. Oops. Because I got unpeaceful because I'm a baby. But it's another fortress. Oh my dog, it's another fortress. How do I get inside? Oh yes. We need, this is a blaze spawner, but I don't know if it will spawn. I guess you never know, but this is cool. Okay, so where's the inside of this Nether fortress? Where could it possibly be? I don't think that's the inside of the fortress. Nope. Okay, so where could the inside? Ooh, do not fall in there. Okay. Well, where's the inside of the Nether fortress? I can survive that fall. Is that it? It's just another fortress. Well, that's a bit disappointing. The rest of the Nether fortress has evaporated apparently. And I thought I had a good spawn. Where could the other part of the Nether fortress be? It's through there. I might have a look over there. Another fortress, another fortress, another fortress, or is the rest of you? Shh. Evil another fortress. Oh, oh, oh. Is that it? I think that's it. Why were they just whistling? Okay, so let's go over there. So, ooh, poop. I fell. Hold on. Oh, that's quite far. Oh, there's a lot of magma down there, and you do not want to fall inside of magma, on magma, because it hurts. Right, then let's just do this. No, just in case we fall. There we go. There we go. I can't believe I didn't think to look here. Right then. Ooh, a chest. Ooh, a saddle, some gold, a flint and steel. I should have bought an axe. Ooh, there we go. Nether wall. There we go, that should be about enough. Yeah, got 4, that's a nice number. Oh, this is well cool. Oh, another chest. Oh, another chest over there. I think what I shall do is just put torture. Ooh, and I don't know if it's me, but I think the lighting in Minecraft looks cooler. Maybe that's because I've been on this one. And I saw a chest. Clips of chest, yes. That rhymes. Chest, yes. Ooh, a diamond. And a gold chest split. And you know the nether update? I should really make a video. Wow! But I should really make another video on the nether update because I think they've gotten rid of pigmen, and I love pigmen, they're adorable. And they just get rid of pigmen. Pigmen were literally in Minecraft for so long. And then Mojang just gets rid of them. But you're not the original creator of Minecraft, I wouldn't be very happy. Ooh, some more horse armor. There's nothing over there. But I'm sad that they got rid of pigmen. And I want pigmen back. Pigmen are so cute. Yes, I know I just said pigmen are cute because they are. It's just my opinion. But pigmen are adorable. Don't come attack me because I have my own opinion. It's all our own opinion. And that's a dead end. But you just love it when you find a dead end and then have to go all the way back. Well, not all the way back, but I think you know what I mean. But a nether fortress near spawn. That's cool. Why am I so cool? Chest. Ooh, another saddle. I can get that. Apparently that's with Mr. or Mrs. Donkey. Right there. This is cool. This is awesome. We got another fortress right next to our nether spawn. Right then. And by the way, that's my budgie. Do you mind, Luna? Right then, I don't think in here would be chests. Whoops. But it's worth luck. But this is so cool. There's another fortress and right near spawn. And this is literally what I was hoping for. Because this is just... Yes! Another fortress right next to spawn. This is awesome. Oops. you can see, Tiny has a mask on because these mushrooms need to social distance. Do you mind doing that? Which I could use to put, not candles, these torches on, chests. But I don't think you can anymore. So that's a bit poo. Oops, I was in creative mode. I used to just fly in here with my one singular torch. And because in creative mode things multiply, I think. Well, basically there's an unlimited amount of them. I think it sounds so quiet. Where is the cool nether music? Ooh, nether wart. Gold horse armor. Lava and quartz. Ooh, I don't want to end up like those people in soul sand. Fall into the magma. I'll be a pretty fortunate. My budgie's being cute. She's dingling a bell and it's rather cute. But some people would find it cute, which is okay because we all have our own opinions. Okay, so I think I've discovered, searched, found, looked. I need a break. How about we not fall down there? Onto the nether rack. Search, looked at the nether fortress. Look for long enough now we can leave. I don't know if that makes sense. Why can't I English right now? No, I don't want to be this side, I want to be, whoops. I want to go to the other side, please. You're so cute, Luna. She just nudged it. My heart melts. Right, I think we need to go up here. Which way did we go? Maybe up here, because this is the most this way. I think I'm going the correct way. But then again, I could not be going the correct way. I don't even know if that even made sense. Am I going the correct way? I don't think I am. Ouch. I might just cut some of this. XP. XP. I wonder how fast you can mine nether pack. I think this is the old texture of nether pack, which I prefer. A lot of kids like me don't like change. What would I really need netherrack for? Oh, and Teve said that she stole something from this world, but she can't get into this world without, you know, going onto my account. So I don't know how Teve would get into this world because it's not a multiplayer. I can even prove that it's not a multiplayer because that multiplayer game off, so I don't know how T would be able to get into this world. But knowing T, ooh, I just got a new level, but knowing T you probably can somehow. That how we recently hit over 20 subscribers, which I'm very grateful for. Right then. And so let's see if we can hit 300 subscribers. But remember, only subscribe if you want to, because I don't force you to subscribe like other YouTubers do. Well, the majority of YouTubers. Even some YouTubers that I watch, but I only subscribe to them because I want to. I'm lost. Lost in another fortress. I can't think. I could do a. I used to be able to do a really good villager impression. Okay. I'm just being cringy, aren't I? Wait, it's on the outside. Let me out. Yeah, I know, I can just break the box. I'm back here again. So if that was that way, let's go this way. And the reason I didn't put the coordinates down, one I've forgotten, two I'm poor at coordinates. It's true. It's confusing then. It's confusing. Because I can totally English. Right, I think we go up here. Yes. I think I'm all better with. I was about to say, I think I'm all better with Sarah. Do you mind, Luna? I was about to say. I think I'm all better than surroundings. But yes, I think I'm all better than surroundings. Oh, that's where I came in. I'm also really good at English. I want to keep this. I'm just gonna build all the way up so I can see. Ooh, this is cool. I can't believe we have a nether fortress right near spawn. Wait, isn't this where we came out? No, I don't know if it was. I don't think it would have been, but anyway, let's collect these, and at the end of the last episode of this, oh Minecraft's doing the thing again. What is the weird thing on this glitch? Always beats here. Wee, I don't understand this. Oh, are you cold? How can you be cold? I think Minecraft kind of needs a fixer because kind of gets just a little bit annoying. Annoyance? Yes, I don't know. But anyway, who needs stairs when you can just jump? So I need 11. Of these, so I've got 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. I need 6 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Hopefully my maths is correct. Nope. I'm poop at maths. There we go. Now I've got a nice equal amount. Okay, good. The thing stopped. We've got a stack of 18. Ooh, a stack of 18 bits of nether quartz. There we go, I think that'll be about enough. If we ever need it for anything, which I don't think we will. I almost just fell into the fire, even though I have a little less. Even though I have fire protection. Right, so let's just. Oh, we should get some glowstone. Oh, I should make a real deadly bridge across. Nope, that would be silly. Never mind, look, I'll probably end up falling in. Because, bad luck, am I right? Am I correct? Probably, I do not know. Let's do about 2 wide. Oops. Doot. This is gonna take a while. You know what? I just thought something way simpler. There's something called mining. Yes. My brainless brain, if I even have one, forgot that I can just mine up intelligence. I love how quick you can mine. Ooh, hello. Goodbye. I'm being kicked out. The lava does not want me. Then again, maybe that isn't such an intelligence idea. Let's just... Okay, step back. Halt. I'm the most slowest builder. Now look what you've done. Block that up. Wait 50 hours? Not good. I think it's gonna take so long. Well, then again, I guess you never know. I could just be like, zoom, boom, done. But then again, I could be here till I'm 80. Why didn't I make a staircase down? Angry. Yes, because that's how you express your emotion by saying angry. This video is 20 minutes long and it's going to be like an hour long, literally. Almost there. I should stop whispering because I'm probably scaring some people. Almost there. Yay, we made it. Right then. I need the glowstone. I guess I could just get some off camera. Okay, let's go into the nether portal now. Wee. There's my house. Mounting. Mount. Okay. I'm an odd human being. And it's not totally. Wait, I want to see the house. Ooh. Ooh, my animals aren't rendering, but look how cool it looks. Anyway. Down, go! Off we go. Hello lag, how are you doing today lag? Let's sleep. Oops, lag. Sleep the lag away. Sleep tight, don't let the lag bugs bite. Cause I got by a lag bug. I wish I had some of that. No. Yeah, animals. I don't think teve has stolen any of you. But anyway, I guess I should end the video here with my items. Item. Okay, I'll stop being weird. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video. And bye!